I'm gonna show you guys how to clean your protein shaker. Like, if you forgot about it, left it in your car, you haven't cleaned in a while. That smells hella bad. All right. First thing is add hella water to it. Completely fill this thing up. Bro, this shit smells so bad. Okay, next step, cleaning tablets for retainers or dentures. I put two in here. And then what you're gonna do, leave it overnight, and it's gonna be clean as hell.